A very good morning to all my lovely children. I hope you all are doing well. Today I am going to teach you chapter number 7 of a literature book, and the name of the chapter is The Fancy Dress Show. Fancy dress is one of the most exciting things for young ones. They love to dress apart and resemble their favorite animal, fruit or any cartoon character. So children, this story is about the fancy dress show in which the children of Madhuban colony participated. Let's see what is given in the story. It is a Saturday. The children of Madhuban colony go to a fancy dress show. So children, the fancy dress show was on a Saturday. The children of Madhuban colony, they took part in the fancy dress show. So they went to a fancy dress show. Where did the children live? They live in Madhuban colony. There are many children in fancy dresses at the show. They are excited. So children, there were many children who took part in the fancy dress show. They are excited. What is the meaning of excited? It means very happy. They were very happy as they were participating in fancy dress show. The parents of all the children are in a big hall. They will watch the show. So the parents of all the children also came there to watch their show. Mrs. Paul plays the piano. Mrs. Paul was playing the piano. So children, what is piano? Piano is a large musical instrument with a row of black and white keys. The fancy dress show begins. Adarsh comes on the stage first. So who was the first to come on the stage? Adarsh. Adarsh came on the stage first. He is dressed as a superhero. And he was dressed as a superhero. Harpreet comes in a monkey suit. And Harpreet dressed as a monkey. He acts like a funny monkey. He was acting like a funny monkey. He was looking at the people who was watching the show. He makes faces at them. And he was making faces at them. Sitara comes as a pumpkin. And who was the next one? So children, a little girl whose name was Sitara, she came as a pumpkin. She dressed as a pumpkin. She was in the costume of pumpkin. And Sid comes as an egg. And Sid was wearing the costume of egg. He is Humpty Dumpty. And he was Humpty Dumpty. Remy and Martha are two little girls. They dressed up as fairies. They became fairies. They were in the costume of fairies. They have silver wings. And they were also wearing the silver wings. Fairybird dressed up as a queen. She was also wearing a shiny golden crown on her head like a queen. Preeta comes as Mrs. Hippo. And Bala as an octopus. Bala was in the costume of octopus. Then Zack enters as a wizard. So children, what do you understand by wizard? Wizard is a man who has magical powers. He has a broom in his hand. What is a broom, children? Broom is a brush with a long handle used for cleaning the floor. So all the children were dressed as their favorite character and participating in the show. They were wearing colorful dresses and they were all looking very happy. The parents were happy. They clapped for all the children. All the children got prizes. Harpreet got an aeroplane. Preeta got a toy truck. Sid got a coloring book. Sitara got a painting kit. Some of the children were given crayon boxes and other children were given story books. So all the children got prizes. So why were all the children given prizes? All the children were given prizes to encourage them because they participated in the show. So children, I hope you have understood this story. Thank you. Bye-bye.